Also happening today, Honda announcing they're recalling more than 8,000 cars and telling drivers to keep them off the road until their airbags can be replaced. The cars impacted are models built from 2001 through 2003 with Takata inflators that have a high possibility of exploding. Owners can check if their cars are covered by going to nhtsa.gov/recalls and keying in their 17-digit vehicle identification number to find out.